from Staritan Sfirot, the Histiklut Nimit of item of volume, I'm sorry, part 8, and you can find in three parts of him.
So we have learned that the entire worlds of Akenabia are only these, the Chut of the Masach on its five discernments, from Keter to Malchut. But the last two degrees in Ma and Bun, the matter of the second restriction was added to them. From the lower hay that rises to a nine, that's of Yud Aleph, or to the Metzach of Yud Shoresh. And they also have the matter of Katnut and Gadlut, that by the upper Zivug of Absag, the new all comes out that lowers the bottom hay from Enaim and Metzach. And then the Gadlut comes, as we know, the one that returns the Achap to the degree. And returning that Achap to the degree by the upper Zivug is called Havaya de Alephim. Aleph, as we said, is the hint of Tzimtzum Bet. And you've known that each and every partzuf from the five degrees must expand on its own, also on five degrees, because a new zivu cannot come out on the Masach, but after it rises the Malchut of Osh, meaning that it must
completely purify.
It must be entirely purified till it becomes pure like Malchut of Osh. Hence, the four degrees of its purity are extracted till it equalizes to Malchut of Osh. And because the upper one does not stop from illuminating in the world of Nikudim, that is the degree of Ma, we have an addition that except for the five degrees come out of the purification, there are also three whole paltzufim, meaning that they were born and came out on the renewing of the Aviyut of Malchut of Osh, where Absagma in each one of them come out the four degrees in its purity, meaning four zivugim on the way it purified the Masach from Tabu till the Chazeh, till the Peh. Except for what came out of the Rosh without a goof, because there wasn't a sufficient aviyu to build a goof. That's why the rising of the Masach does not occur. And you find the three partzufim that came out on Olam HaNikudim, even though it's one detail in Ak, like the three Paltzufim of Ak, meaning that three Zivugim happened by the rising of the Masach and formulating in Malchut of Rosh, in Abba Ve'ima, the Nikudim, and that needs an explanation, because what changed in Mada'ak that it was divided by itself to the three Paltzufim that wasn't in Absagmav'ak? And the matter is, that a new thing happened here, meaning the new light that came out of Zivug Absag, that it came and annulled the Parsa of Tzimtzum Bet and resembled its measure with Ak to expand to the point of this world. And from the force of this additional detail of the Paltzufim of Ak, there was a force, meaning a Masach, that could expand itself to three Paltzufim like Ak, until its force disappeared and came back to Tzimtzum Bet. That after the Masach of Guf of Abu is purified, which is Abba Ve'ima and Dachgat, it equalized the Malchut of Rosh which is Peva Bavema, and the Aviut of Sag renewed. That brings out Yishut in Tanhim. After that, Masach of the Guf came out, the Aviut of Aleph renewed in it. That brought out the Pashtut until the Da'at from below upward, meaning from Rosh, from below upward, and connected the Vak in the connection of the correction of the Kavim. Sorry, I don't see good. And the second restriction did not return to its place because there's still a bit of the new line beneath the parsa that it lowered and purified the first hay from the lower one that only has the degree of Zeranpin. And only then that it was completely purified and performed all the zivugim there, so the new light disappeared and broke through the parsa completely. And since that light disappeared, we find that the force of Tzimtzum Bet returned to its place, like Katnut of Nikudim, because the new or of Absag came, and you see that the new light that broke through the parsa caused the three whole parzufim in the world of Nikudim, as it was an Ak. That's why the Nikudim are called Olam, because they have itpashtut of parzufim, which are whole and inclusive, meaning each one includes 5 degrees like an Ak. Like an Ak, in a way that from the Katnut in them, they are considered only one detail in Ak, that they are the degree of Ma, but because of the Gadlut in them, by the new light, they are considered a full Olam with full three Paltzufim, as explained. Meaning, all in all, it depends how we observe Nikudim. Either we see it as one Partzuf, or we see it as Partzufim that came out one after the other. Even though the three Partzufim, like in Partzuf Adam Kadmon, but still, for us, they are considered like one Partzuf. But in Adam Kadmon, we say Absag, and Ma'obon, we already say that it's Olam Atzilut. And what happens in Nikudim, we learn, and obviously we take it into account, and from it, Partzufim of Atzilut and Briah come out. But it's all because this world on its own doesn't exist. It was shattered, and from its remnants we see that all the worlds of Abiyah were built, and us, and we all rise because of the shattering in Olam HaNikudim. Okay? Questions?